As an engineer, I have this
fear.
A creeping suspicion, a delightful premonition of impending analytical doom. Out of the swirling light lagoon will rise a creative art monster. So overpowering, enveloping pretty Penelope notions of structured reality, rendering me useless to a mass production society. In my blood channels, rushing to my heart and through my internal rivers. I am and am becoming a new creature, the features of my face ablaze with color, vitality, rhythm, pulsing with heavenly tracks of groove grumblings. I'm tumbling through seas, fumbling for keys to paintball machine guns that will cover their shocked money trains with thick, fresh-smelling acrylics and glossy latex stains. We'll play.